his pass, Manuel Pablo, it's good from Bale, Benzema, Ronaldo! 50 up for the sixth successive season. 50 or more goals in six seasons in a row for the amazing Cristiano Ronaldo. Real Madrid doing their bit here.
Well, the president, I think he expects that, so does Zinedine Zidane, but that's a great goal. You know, the patience showed Kevin down the left, and Bale attempted to cross it and then went past the fullback, gets into the byline. You look at it again, he's got one-on-one, and he skips past the veteran Manuel Pablo and cuts it back. It's a mishit shot from Karim Benzema that falls kindly to Cristiano Ronaldo, who is always in the right position.
For the corner. Oh, and a deflection and in. Cristiano Ronaldo will claim it. His header was on target, took a deflection.
Well, the player went down as the ball's coming into the area. The referee hasn't seen anything. Who is it? It's Arribas. Now, I know who was marking. He was marking Gareth Bale. He's been marking Gareth Bale, but he's been marking him really tight. I think he's got a hold of his jump. There might have been a flailing hand there at the back, and he's gone down, but Cristiano Ronaldo's got to have had a free header, a goal, and he makes it 51. Let's have a look, see, he's already down there, I can't see who hit him, and he can see Ronaldo heads it, and it looks like it comes off a defender.